Dude, Deadpool next? This one is gonna be awesome.
Let's break out the loom because we're making Deadpool completely out of elastic. First, let's start off with the head. We're gonna loop it just like this and add the eyes in later. That's one head, that's looking perfect. Now let's loop the arms. We'll put an extra arm band and some extra elastics in the shoulder to make them quite buff. For his swords, I just wrap some elastic bands around his skewer. Let's make the legs like the arms and connect them to the lower half of his body. Share this video if you like the final design. 3, 2, 1, and let me know in the comments who's next.